Reggie's Corner Variety Gaming.
Welcome to this Let's Play of FEAR 2's DLC Reborn, Part 4, Mission 4, Rebirth. As per usual, we will not be commentating, but we will go for all of the awards. Let's do this.
Thank you. is 813 exhibiting behavior similar to the others? Negative, Command. 813 does not seem impaired.
stand before me. Let me look upon you. I have dreamed of this moment, my brother.
Alright, that was the end of part 4 and also of the DLC campaign Reborn, and I thought it might be time to go through all of the awards that we unlocked. We got all of them done, and yeah, so from the top to the bottom, cut me some flack was for shooting down the 3 shoppers in the first mission and also doing the entire mission on foot. Amazing was when we didn't kill any of the heavy armor guys in the maze in mission 2, and Replica Soldier was the theme we had playing on the TV for a bit before it fell to the ground. Batten Down the Hatches was for closing all of the hatches in the sewers, where we faced off against the running around guys with shorts. And also Collateral Damage was for killing a person standing next to a burning car. Dead Weight was killing the 4 guys who were trying to rope down in the last mission. Tour de Force was for killing the heavy armor within 30 seconds of it appearing. And Find Paxton Fettel was basically finding him and completing the DLC campaign. So, this is pretty much the end. I hope you had as much fun as I did playing through this DLC of FEAR 2 Project Origin Reborn. I hope to see you again in future videos, but for now, it's bye-bye.